We fell in love with a coming-of-age story that questions the immigrant worker's fate in Europe through the eye of an angry daughter. For its deep and personal point of view, for the sensitivity of its directing and the wonderful performance of its actress, for its emotion and its sympathy towards its outcast characters, it is with enthusiasm that we attribute the Volkswagen Financial Services Film Award to I Never Cry, directed by Piotr Domalevsky, a director we want to see the next feature film.
Jury special mention goes to film Cat in the Wall, directed by Mina Mileva and Vesela Kazakova. We are touched by the film that draws with simplicity and humility a state of play of the Eastern immigration. This first feature questions the social issues of the working class in UK and talks about what brings us together no matter our cultures.
We decided to give a special mention to a film with a true cinematic ambition. A fable about the colonization in Africa told through the eye of a Portuguese soldier. With a feeling of discovering a promising director, the jury awards a special mention to Mosquito, directed by João Nuno Pinto.